Hey, Ruben, you want to accept that teleport?
And I'm just gonna hit the stream button now, and
thanks.
I can accept now.
Wait, weren't you just next to us?
No, he died.
Yeah, I died.
I'm guessing it was an animal?
Nope, radiation.
I'm gonna go hunting now.
Ah.
Yeah, we're right next to the military tunnels and the launch site, so be careful.
Perfect.
I'm gonna go hunting. Hey, Jules, can you spawn a bear in the middle of all of us?
I'm gonna go find my base. Oh, no, my base, my fucking body.
Can I spawn a bear?
Yeah.
I could, but why would I?
Because I need something to kill so I can cook it.
So, you know, there's this button called F1. You can use it to get everything in the game.
Jules. I am sticking to my word.
So what difference does it make if I'm just giving it to you?
It makes a difference.
Where is my body? This sucks because I had a lot of stuff too.
Type, what is it, / where is my body?
I don't know if I'm not used to, if I'm just so used to x5 resources.
WMC _ no permission.
I forget how to enable the permissions, but we have a plugin that's pretty much like the find your body thing from World of Warcraft when you die.
Oh yeah. Isn't it just find?
No, I think it's where.
Oh, I think I found it.
Your body or the command?
The bag of my body. Yep, found it. Surprised I found that because it was green on green.
Green on green.
Making another honeycomb, huh?
Oh, dude, I'm convinced that the honeycomb's the only way to go.
I'm convinced you don't get anything good out of barrels.
I mean scrap.
Two scrap.
It's better than no scrap, right?
Meh.
Yeah, how do I delete this wall? Or do I just need to bang it down?
If you upgraded it, you're gonna need to bang it.
Fuck.
Yeah, we don't have that one remove tool. I don't know what plugin that is, and I'm tired of configuring plugins.
Me too.
Can you guys play CC so I can authorize myself? How the fuck did y'all get so much wood already? Jesus.
I mean, I have 7,000.
I just use the chainsaw because that gives you like 1,000 per tree.
So why not just give yourself all the wood, bro?
Well, I'm trying to be somewhat fair.
How do you get rid of a... I just gotta hit it down.
Hey, Jules, what plugin do we have that you have seen taking place so far? Other than Teleport 1.
Teleport, also both of our... chat info things.
Well, the kill feeds.
Anything, yep.
We've had to configure?
Yes. Well, obviously the resource thing is working.
Are you sure? Am I just spoiled?
Yeah, I think you are. If you want to, you can go through and set them to x5, I guess.
No, it's okay. Then you'd have to change the name. Do you have to reset the server for that?
Change the name on the broadcast, yeah, but I mean, that's not a big deal.
Oh, all the people are gonna get mad.
I think I'm like, oh, I thought this was times three, and it's times five. I'm so pissed. I'm getting more resources.
I mean, some people might be. There are the kind of people that are so hardcore, they probably just one times one. And then there's probably the type of people that are like mid-core.
What's mid-core?
Middle-core?
Never heard that.
Sounds pretty gay to me.
Well, it's not what I would expect from you. It's very tactical.
Thank you.
You know, normally the middle parts are squares because this is gonna cost. If you make everything out of triangles, it's gonna cost a shit ton of wood.
It's okay.
This should be interesting.
We'll see how long it lasts.
Considering all the people in the server, I'm gonna say Julius.
What?
Julius.
What?
Julius, whatever happened to somewhat fair?
Wow. He found the holy grail of caves or something.
No, he's giving himself those.
I'm joking, dude.
Don't, well, have a sarcastic tone when you're joking.
Hey, what's the point of being an owner if you're building up peasant material?
I'm going deep. You know what? Fuck it, Julius. Fuck it. You want to do that? It's time to go godmother.
So I give myself a few resources, and all of a sudden,
let's count that. Those few resources: 4,000 high quality metal, and 4,000 stone.
I mean, God, come on,
yeah. Even on our best bases, I think we've had a total of like 300 high-quality metal. I think it takes like 25 to upgrade something to high-quality metal. You realize that, right?
It really does. I don't understand why high-quality metal, the hardest resource, only takes a little bit to upgrade.
I'm guessing because they realize how hard it is to get it. I think you get like, on default, like maybe two ores at the end of every metal ore. Place that TC already.
I did.
Oh, that should be it, because you're kind of far. Well, then you can destroy that with the hammer if you place the TC without having to.
I don't know where I want to put my TC yet. Okay. I want the door there.
Oh, fiddlesticks. You can't pick up a tool cover, can you?
So what?
You can't pick up a tool cupboard?
I do not think so.
Well, only one way to handle this problem.
Make another one? Or just give yourself another one?
Yeah, I'm gonna give myself another one, alright.
Yeah, wait, what the fuck? Okay, do you really have to shoot it up? Where the heck can go?
Over here.
Over where?
Wow, look at this big old nuclear shelter building beside me.
I mean, yeah. Oh, that works. That kind of, that destroyed it in a matter of like a couple bullets.
What, my base?
No, I destroyed my tool cupboard. Like, 2 shots.
Hagen?
Ruben?
I don't think you're gonna be able to build anymore.
Why?
Because I think Julius's, building privileges extends to your base.
I'm building up, though.
No, I destroyed my tool cupboard, so... I don't have any privileges around here anymore. Ouch.
Can someone help me?
Ruben, what'd you do?
He jumped from your base for some reason. I don't know.
That's like on my face.
Can you stop making bad choices, Ruben?
Then what kind of choices are there, Joyce? I'm gonna die anyways, probably. Well, then why did I say building blocked? When I tried to do...
Probably because of his own tool cupboard. You know,
he doesn't have one.
You don't have a TC over here? That's a nice door. I like that door, dude.
Why can't I put downstairs?
It says building blocked.
What do you need to put downstairs?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
No, you don't. You're lying to me. Oh, I'm dead.
What yeah, the... dude. It's upstairs.
Can you...
What?
Help me. Thank you.
So you're going to keep dying or you want to give yourself
I'll
food?
I'll give myself some food.
Yeah, he has like 2 cupboards right here, Ruben.
Let me give myself 1,000... bear meat.
Dang, I got some nice clothes on. I'm like a biker.
Guys, why wouldn't let me put downstairs?
Because, what kind of stairs are you placing?
It won't let me put down either one.
Make a tool cupboard, because I had the problem
I have
too.
A tool cupboard.
I don't know.
Where are you at, William?
In my base.
Which is nowhere near our base, huh? Or is this your base right here?
Yeah, right here.
Okay. Where are you trying to put stairs? Oh, you know why you can't
what
put stairs?
Stairs
Ruben!
Because you have triangles everywhere, dude. You can't put down the stairs on triangles.
You bitch!
That's dumb.
Swear to God, dude.
I guess I'm going one floor.
Can you please... not do that.
Actually.
You troll.
I think we know who's gonna abuse their admin power.
Yep.
You convinced me to.
You give him an inch, he takes a foot.
You want to go into his box.
Ruben, you better stop picking that foot.
I'm sorry. I was.
He was enjoying trolling me by putting a lock on my own house.
That's kind of trolling.
Yeah, and he's laughing like an elf.
you silly boy.
Dude, take the top one off.
What top one, bro?
You put one on my top.
You asked me to take my top off? Nigga, that's gay. That's not a good idea. To make better stairs. Every time you make a building, you make the stairs be like halfway off of the door.
Well, I mean, the doors are always centered, though. Well,
learn better placement, bro. Like, you know, make a floor next to your door instead of just making the stairs directly next to the doors. Mister, I used to play The Sims a lot. Your Sims would not like that. You know how crappy their nav mesh was in The Sims, constantly Dude, stopping because their baby was in the way, so they would
I have no death. Choice on the stairs and doorway.
I can show you how you have a choice, Hagen. I'll show you my house when I make a second.
Alright. Second floor.
English are hard.
English are very hard. You know what's another mod we should get?
What?
Not really, it's not even worth it. But there was a cool mod on the other server we played where if you typed show sphere, it would show you the how far your privilege went. So it would be a really good way to, like, if we all wanted to make unite our privilege, it'd be a good way to have a visual of where our stuff ends so we can make a big wall.
I wouldn't unite my privilege.
That's unite our privilege, bro. Holy shit, is this thing gonna break?
What?
Nothing.
Apparently my building's decaying right now. I don't like it.
I don't know why.
I gotta quit building. Fuck this shit.
Would you like to just join me in my base, William?
Yes. Let me destroy my tool quiver. You know what? I'm gonna waste my rock on my tool cupboard. Take my wood out. Hey, come destroy this tool cupboard, Ruben, since you decided to give yourself an M249 and explosive rounds.
Huh?
Actually, you know what? Go ahead and have at my base. You can destroy the whole thing.
I know, that's why I was doing that, actually.
Oh, okay. Go for it.
Well, I got laggy all of a sudden.
Stop it, I don't have god mode. Stop it.
His father's dead.
Dude, my frame rates are dropping.
Yeah, he's destroying Williams. Of rounds. William, Ruben, you're gonna want to stop that ASAP.
You missed two, Ruben.
Joy, stop it.
Aww. Hey, Ruben, where's your base?
I don't have one.
You can build in my spot.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do, actually. So I was willing to destroy it. Okay, so my privilege from Hagen's base ends. Damn, here. God dang! That privilege goes far. It's better than white privilege. Just kidding, white people. God, I feel so dirty right now. some SJW shit like that again.
A little cringy, but I'll give you a pass because you're brown.
Thank you.
You're brown and round.
I'm gonna pass again. Ooh, what the fuck?
I see that.
Where the fuck is my hammer? Oh, I gotta press craft, don't I? He's just gonna stand there till I build it, William?
Yeah.
Okay, this is what we're gonna start out with, Willie. This will be our beginning, but it shall not be our end. For we will only grow and coil. The coil will be.
Okay.
Hey, Julius, can you do me a favor?
No.
What's up?
Can you destroy a wall for me?
Yeah. Where at?
Come outside real quick. Oh, crap. I can't get up here. Come in. I guess come in here then. Can you destroy this? Let's see, wait, what was it? Destroy these walls downstairs here, like the inner walls. This one, that one.
So just in this little room, all these walls?
No, just this one, and this doorway. The two doorways and this wall right, yeah. Dang. Oh snap. Oh god.
What?
Alright, and then these doorway walls right here. Is it going downhill?
Yeah, it's going downhill. I'm just trying to mitigate the fire.
There's radiation at the fucking military base too? Or the military zone?
Yes. What's funny is that inside of it, there's a lot less than right outside of it. That's funny and be annoying.
Alright, you can just keep that one up. It's fine.
Okay.
But the other wall I was talking about was right here.
Ruin this? Was not
upstairs.
Very good spot.
You're gonna want to bang these with your hammer so they can go back.
Because we have no actual trees near.
This one right here.
No actual.
The window.
Yeah.
William, you
might. That or we should have gone over to the F20.
It's alright. It's alright.
Right next to the power plant. Well, the quarry.
See, William, the problem with F20
actually J5 does run a bigger full.
Look, I bet J5 has a problem too.
Did it work?
Tell you right now what the problem with J5 is.
Sweet, thanks, dude.
Yeah, no problem.
The problem with J5. The problem with problem with J5 is that it's not near anything good, except the airfield. Look at the hike we would have to do to get all the way to the launch site. Well, ain't nobody got time for that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, there is at home. Okay. However, you do have a point. We should probably pick somewhere with better trees. But I think Kevin Hagen and Jules are too far into their base to move now.
Yeah, you guys already didn't fuck that one up.
William?
What?
I'm just gonna say, before you hate our base, I love you.
What is he about to do?
We're different airlocks. Five different.
He's gonna blow it up.
What the hell is a wind turbine for? Just for cosmetic?
No idea.
9,000 wood.
Did you say 10,000 wood?
10,000 wood, good.
You keep fading in and out.
9,000 wood, good.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Caramel.
Is Caramel being a cunt?
She's just making weird noises in her sleep. Okay, you know what? No, I don't even want this. Too fucking much. Just a triple airlock. I almost did a quadruple airlock with triangle floors.
Wow, that's a little upset. Excessive, huh?
It would have been extremely annoying, so I just broke one of the walls. Being a hunter gatherer with him?
Yeah.
Top headshots.
He's bringing home the bacon while I make the base. You're such a man.
Good for you, William.
What about me, Julius? I did get two.
Oh.
I poured my heart and soul into this house. That's the next I get.
Metal shop front? Guess I'll save that for later.
Oh, that's cute.
Sounds delicious.
Yeah. Isn't there a destroy command?
I thought we had that tool.
Hey, let's go. I sniped the fuck out that boar.
Won't be impressed until you slapped the fuck out of a bear.
On top of the fact that I couldn't even fucking see the boar anymore because he went over a hill.
So you just arched the arrow over the hill?
Yup. That OP.
Okay. Is that turret gonna kill me?
Probably.
The one in my house?
Yeah, or is it inside or outside?
Trying to figure out where you're at. You're looking at William or Ruben's house, probably.
I don't have a turret. I just have a humble twig house.
Oh, somebody. I thought I just saw it. It's an auto turret or something.
It's probably at my house, and yes, it will if you try to come in here. I could turn it off if you want to come in.
No, I just didn't know if it was like outside.
No, it's in my house.
I drink from the well of rage. I feed on the weakness. Well, you see, William, there are some perks to living with me.
Yeah? What, I don't have to do anything? Oh, that? Oh, shit, I'm not even gonna pick up these. Should I pick up these metal fragments? Goddamn.
Really, Ruben.
I mean, if you're gonna do it.
Shit, what's the point of me gathering?
So then you might as well just go give Hagen like 1,000 of everything real quick. It's only fair.
I'll just give upgraded stuff to high quality armor.
Nah, just give me stuff.
Metal, so it starts
degrading. No, just.
So I think Hagen's the only one who's not benefiting in this situation.
Here, Hagen. The power, it was too much. I couldn't control myself.
Thank you, Kent. Thank you, kind sir. Thank you. Oh, more. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Okay, it's a little too much. Oh, thank you, sir. Bless you. Bless you. What the heck? These are weird numbers, dude. 5,000, 9, 39, 20, 625. All right, that's good. I'm cool. Thanks. 1500. 900. That don't make any sense. Thanks. Okay, that's good. That's, appreciate it. Thanks. Thanks, bro. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'm good. Thanks, bro. Thank you. One. Thank you. Okay, Ruben. Jesus Christ. Most random handout I've ever seen in my life.
I just kept splitting the piles into halves so I could give you a shit ton of them and bother you a little bit. Any chance to troll, even if it's a nice one?
What the fuck? I accidentally rotated my freaking staircase.
I remember when I rotated my freaking staircase.
I can't rotate it back? Are you fucking kidding me?
How did you rotate it once, but you can't rotate it again?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh my god.
Oh, there he goes.
William, when you come here, don't be impressed by the size of our base. Well, I will not give you, and I don't think what you give them, what you give to Hagen either, Julius, is super OP weapons.
Julius. Yeah, I mean, I can understand that.
Oh, hi, somebody's in my chat, and I missed him again! God damn it. I fucking suck at doing streams, dude. I mean, people don't stay, though. Like, holy crap, you sent me a message like 10 minutes ago. Irma Battle.
Was it the typical rest is dead?
No, that's a specific guy. That was when I was playing, Darwin Project, and I was being the director. Somebody got me with a classic name, and they got me to say Negro.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh my.
Because they named themselves Negro.
That's almost as bad as saying, hey, can you shout out Nick Gers? NICKGHERZ. Oh, like, my buddy Nick Gers is he wants a shout out.
Nick Gers.
Totally.
So what?
Totally. 7.
A lot of hexagon.
Thanks for making my work obsolete, Ruben.
You see, William. I just wanted to get a little starting base, and then I'm not gonna use my powers.
Oh yeah. At that point,
now
you're probably
you know,
gonna have to.
Now you know how I feel when we were playing Path of Exile, and you just had to essentially walk and things died around you.
Not my fault.
Remember how I would just literally skip a chunk of enemies and just let you deal with them so that I had something to kill ahead?
Yeah.
It's not obsolete, William, because we can use whatever it is that you gather to make stuff like arrows. Because I'm only going to build. That's all I'm gonna do. My materials are not even gonna go into the tool cupboard. Maybe. It's an interesting shape our house took. I don't even know what to call this shape. It looks like it's going to close in on itself on the back and expand out in the front.
Shit's got some layers though. Is that double hexagon? Small on the inside, but very small.
God, it's so hard to build offline.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hey, can I have some metal fragments and stone?
Beer bag.
Why? I just give a shit ton of normal things. Is it just for looks?
Yeah, I'm not trying to look like I'm an industrial doomsday mansion over here.
Nah, bro, we only give out high-quality metal. We didn't even, we're not peasants enough to even have stones, because we just went straight to alcohol.
God dang. I just need metal fragments, really. Like, if I could just have that, I'd be really happy.
Ooh, are you okay here? Ooh, God. Okay, let me split this for you. William?
He'll be right back.
Now I feel kind of bad. I can't just because I did kind of make his work obsolete. Here, Hagen.
Thank you, kind sir. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you're the most generous man I know. Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir. Oh, thank you. Dude, why are you give me like 6, 1, 2001, 563, 93, 3, 12? The most random number. Okay, that's good. Thanks, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks, man. Not really. Really, that's good. It's good. Thank you. Appreciate it.
William?
What?
Okay, so I feel kind of bad. So what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna stick the rest of the wood in the crate, and from now on, all the materials we use, we collect, will be used to upgrade the base, okay?
No, that's fine, I don't really care.
Well, then what are you gonna do?
I don't know.
I mean, we still have to craft stuff. Like, who cares if we have a house if we don't have anything inside of it? So I need chests and shelves. Lots of chests, because you know how I do.
You know how he does.
He's a Costco.
That is how that chest do.
I'm gonna set some of these console commands to like a short key on my, a hot key on my mouse. I mean, to type this shit over and over again is annoying.
Probably gonna get off here pretty soon, anyways.
You okay? Well, my dude, whenever you don't have work, you should come by. Don't be a stranger.
That's never. I always have work.
Well, maybe you should quit. I hear professional hobos are a thing now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. They just work just enough to, like, buy the things they absolutely need in life, and they just, like, live in a car.
That's called minimalism.
That's called not wanting to work enough to have to pay for a house. It's called being lazy.
Oh.
That's called professional laziness.
Professional
I mean, when you do it specifically because of that. I'm sure there's some people that have hard times and have had to do that. Not dogging on them. Are you getting off, or...?
No, I said I'm probably going to get off in a little. Nothing.
Hagen, how did you get enough wood to do all that?
Those, trees on the shoreline.
Really?
What?
You? Because Julius gave me a pretty nice axe, and then...
What, I'm just staring at you.
You were going up and down.
Oh, it didn't look like it on my screen.
Yeah.
I was just standing still. Your building is decaying.
Mine?
Yes.
It's probably because of the stone. I need to go get some more stone, unless you want to generously give me some more.
I love how we started this as if we were really going to play and then turned into this. You know what? We're just going to skip straight to the PvP without the other players. That's real PvP right there. Who needs players for PvP anyways?
Who's building this wall?
I am.
You built a piece in the middle. Why is there a random piece in the middle of the...
Hagen, don't worry about it. I'm going to connect it. I know what
Well, while you're at it, can I have some stone?
Joseph isn't busy.
Right, Joseph? You need stone?
Yeah. My exterior is stone, but the inside is the high metal.
So I think I put the door backwards again. Or not again.
Are you at again?
Top floor of my base. The... Do you see me?
Can you jump down?
Oh, yeah. Oy. That's it. That's good. Thanks, mate.
No problem.
Okay.
Yeah, you probably don't want to do that. Did you have no clip on?
Yes.
Ruben, hold on. You have God mode on?
Yeah. Just turn it off, Joe, so I can authorize myself on it. You know, as cool as they look, those doors probably aren't worth it because they're weaker than the normal armor doors.
I know. I just doing using them for purely cosmetic reasons.
You really like it when your base looks like a prison, don't you?
Yeah.
How many people will be able to make a group and or are clans allowed?
Ask yes, someone. Clans allowed. Groups, we haven't set a defined number.
Well, there's your answer.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're never an on and not playing anything. I need someone to watch my chat, dude, because that could have been not only a viewer, but an opportunity for someone to join.
I'll watch it on my other screen.
I'm trying to keep track of it on my laptop, but there's no notifications to tell me that someone's sending a message. Okay, where the fuck is your TC? It? There it is.
Yeah, I'm getting off, guys.
All right, bro. See you
later.
guess I just assume that I really won't get any viewers so much that I don't even bother looking over.
Right. You underestimate your popularity, Ruben.
Well, 380 isn't really much on YouTube.
You gotta start somewhere.
We'll start at zero. Sorry to find a zero now out here. That's going to be an issue.
Well, it's going to be.
Never mind. Just double back it. You've got to believe in yourself.
Hey, does anybody want to destroy a wall for me? But really though, you want to do it for me?
But I'm making Trump's wall.
It won't take long, I promise.
Hey, I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Me too.
Who's closer?
To what?
Ruben. Ruben's closer.
Yeah, Ruben, you're closer.
What do you want?
Come in my house.
I see hey, this wall you're talking about.
Where are you at?
Ooh, I'm all around you.
Come in here. Come in this way. This wall right here.
You almost got it.
Get, dude, come on.
See, the thing is, I didn't save that gun I had, so now I gotta get it again.
You look like you're riding a bicycle.
Good. It's invisible. Medical weapon. ammo. Explosive ammo. Why yada?
You alright?
Yep. Is your body here getting ready, Hagen? Is your body ready? You got pointy boobs.
Thanks.
You woke up all the neighbors.
Holy crap. That was a crap ton of rock. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
I guess. What can I say except, I guess.
I can move my, what's this thing called? Yeah.
Yeah, just gotta break it and make another one.
Are you for real?
Yes. Shit. All right. Did you break it?
No, I'm trying to. Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord. Oh, I'm wounded. Lord. Thank you. You shot through it, and you were, like, popping bullets in my body.
I didn't realize how quickly it would go down.
Save me, Simba.
Huh. So, since we got the random skins... His wrapped leggings look like a cast that was signed by a bunch of people. Hold on, let's see if there's any subliminal messages on there. Rob_Bodwoe? Oh, it's backwards. Rob, but... Hey! I was reading your foot. Are you gonna make a TC?
Yeah, I need to.
Hurry up. Do it. Do it. Do it.
It's gonna go in here.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Do it. Oh my god, do it. Oh my god. Just wanna take him home. Okay, Hayden, you may not have mod powers, but you essentially got mod privileges. So, if people join this server, you're not allowed to fuck with them.
I mean, I really don't have a lot of resources, though. I'm not...
Well, okay. As long as we don't give you, like, a bunch of weapons and shit, I think it'll be okay. You'll just be hard as fuck to raid. But... Alright, Trump's wall is done. Almost. Julius?
Mm-hmm?
I do believe that you put the door the right way. Now that I look, really look at both ways.
Can't you just rotate them?
Damn. No. Can't even remove them. But I'm just letting you know.
What's the best way to get low-grade fuel?
I think you put it in the right way.
Animal fat.
Animal fat and cloth.
Animal fat and cloth?
Yeah, don't ask why. Just do it.
I need to make a furnace.
How do you like our wall, Julius?
It's very...
You haven't looked at it, shut up.
I've seen it when I've been on top of my building.
It has one flaw, though. Although, I don't know if somebody could actually take advantage of this.
One of the flaws is the fact that we're down below and everybody can, like, go on the hill and look down and see what's going on.
Oh yeah, I don't care if people can see what we're doing. Like, worst case scenario, we die in our own base and then we spawn with our own shit. Who cares? And we're gonna have turrets all around it anyways.
Mm-hmm.
All right, gents, I need to hop off.
Word. I gotta hop off here myself, too. Did not sleep last night.
Love your asses.
I need to get a sleeping bag. Ruben, you'll be on until about, what, 5?
No idea. Wow, my base really does look huge, but it's so small.
I feel like you should just put one gate on one side and then one like on Julius's end and then one on your end or something.
Kind of late for that.
That's true. I like it.
Oh, you mean having like both entrances right here?
Yeah.
That's kind of what I was going for. I'm not really sure what happened in the process, but that's kind of what I wanted to do at first.
Ugh. sleepy hey, Julius? Bag.
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor?
What's up?
Can you set the password to the usual so it's not on my... It's not on the stream?
Yeah.
Each of the big gates have a password.
See you later.
Bye. See you, dude. You know, you can just type it on your keypad, right?
Had no idea.
Yeah.
Did you already do it?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I definitely think that you put it in the right way, because I did it the other way, just to see what it all how it looked that way. And first of all, I kind of see what you mean. If somebody drops in here, they can still kind of like try to jump up. While if somebody jumps the other way, they'll just slide down into barbed wire. And plus, this side looks like sheet metal, while this side looks like armored metal. So it looks like this would be the hard side, quote unquote. However, the little bar that comes down to lock the door is on the armored door, on the armored side, so I don't know. Either way, it's a pretty tough wall, so. Is this for? Huh, I can't place the wind turbine anywhere.
How big is it?
Pretty big, but not big enough to not be able to place somewhere in here. Holy shit. The pump jack is ginormous. Isn't there an armored door? Because I can't find it here. Oh, there it is. The first one. Thank you. still there?
I am.
Okay. Hear that you blinked.
That's true. I'll just figure it out tomorrow, but I'm getting off.
We're actually gonna try to do the other things, the other plugins tomorrow.
What time is it? It'll probably be a live again around typical 8 o'clock. I don't know if you're still on TeamViewer, but server should be good to be up and all night, so shouldn't have to like shut it down or anything.
Okay.
Just leave it running. But alright, dude. Talk to you tomorrow. Peace.